In this video, we will learn how we can change the Windows 10 drive icons. Actually, Microsoft comes with a drive default drive icon, and it's a for some users it looks normal, but if you want to change, you can easily change this one. So what you required only two software, even not two software, one is your icon file and one is your one software. So for icon file, you go for the iconarchive.com. It's a best place to download your icon file, and it's a iconarchive.com. And the one software that you required is change drive icon. So go to softpedia.com. So in Softpedia, you need to be download change drive icon, and you will find the also download link in my video description. So you just need to download this one. So to search your icon, like if you want to search your icon for Windows, so just enter the Windows, and after enter, just click on the search icons. So when you click on the search icon, so it will be show you the all the related search. So as you seen here, now you have all the Windows search. So what you required, you just need to be download the .ico file. So it's showing many extension, but click on the ico to download the your ico file, means icon file that you required for this your work. So for this video, I downloaded the two or three videos that the two or three icons that we will see how we can change in our drive icons. So I just downloaded two or three icons to just navigate you how easily it's going to work for you. Okay, now go to the change drive icon, and you need to be download, and actually I already downloaded, so we will see how we can change this one. So now to run change drive icon, right click on it and select the option run as administrator. Actually it's showing because my sign is not signed. Okay, now you need to be select your icon file. So in icon file, just click on the browse. Click on the browse and select your icon and the location where you saved. Now select your icon whatever you want to change. So this icon I want to use for the Windows C drive. So select this one, and after that you have option to select drive. And if you want to use for C, you have all the options. Then after, click on the change icon. That's it. As you seen here, now it's a done. So if you go for your Explorer, as you seen here, now it's a change to the this icon, and it's a really easy. And if you want to revert back, you can just click on the restore icon to restore back. And now I want to change my drive icon to other drive also, so just select that icons, and after that click on it and select your drive here, and after that click on the change icon. So it's going to be change the icon for other drive also. So hope you like my videos. Visit my website for more information like this, and please do the like, comment and subscribe on my channel.